Hi Smart Traders, it's Lucas from Contrio. Welcome to this channel which helps you to develop your algorithmic trading strategies and increase your profit. Today, we are going to see what a drawdown break is and why it's so important. Let's get started. As you know, the drawdown is one of the most helpful metrics in finance. The drawdown allows us to understand the biggest loss you had if you entered in position at any time of your trade period. For example, if you have a trade like this and the max earning is 20%, but you fall to a loss of 40%, the drawdown will be equal to 60%. Because if you had opened the position on the maximum, you will have a loss of 60%. Now we have done a quick remind about the drawdown, let me explain to you what a drawdown break is. A drawdown break is a drawdown threshold that you define using the average drawdown or the maximum drawdown of your backtest, which stops your strategy when it's in touch. Let me show you a little example. It is your return strategy, and you begin to have a very high drawdown. What you will do? You have two possibilities. Stop your algorithm or your manual trading and analyze what is going wrong and stop losing money, or continue to try to refund in the wrong way and lose money. I understand that it's complicated to have such logic in real life because at this step, we only see the possibility of a refund and not losing more money. I have made the same mistakes, but doing nothing and closing all the position is sometimes the best action. The truth is that you need to establish the drawdown break before beginning to trade. Don't be tempted to adjust this threshold, because if you modify this threshold in real time, it is exactly the same as if you don't put one, because you will increase this threshold loss after losses. The bigger benefits of having a drawdown break strategy is to avoid suffering from a market structure modification. It is really the main point of the video. If you have a drawdown break strategy, you can avoid losing money when market structure changes and when your algorithm isn't profitable anymore. Don't hesitate to like and subscribe if you like the video. It is essential for my SEO and to create more quality content.